the gold. I will land at once.
Zawoza, are you so easily swayed? No, not yet. We should greet our guests first. And so the first Dragonborn meets the last Dragonborn at the summit of Apocrypha. No. Out just as Hermaeus Mora intended. He is a fickle master. But now I will be free of him. My time in Apocrypha is over. You are here in your full power, and thus subject to my full power. You will die, and with the power of your soul, I will return to Solstheim and be master of my own fate once again.
To think to escape me, Mirat. You can hide nothing from me here. No matter. I have found a new dragonborn to serve me.
May he be rewarded for his service, as I am.
Mira, harbor fantasies of rebellion against me. An easy example. Serve me faithfully, and you will continue to be richly rewarded.
Wait a minute, do these all add up to all the dragon souls that he stole from me? That's cool. You know what? I'm gonna take all these dragon bones. And I did not mean to take that. Well, it doesn't really matter. Well, now I haven't. Now I don't really need to worry about Mirak taking my Dragon Souls anymore. Alright, well. Wait, what's this? Ghostly remains? Oh, I tried searching it, but I can't. Clear heavy armor perks, block perks, two-handed archery, one-handed, that's archery right there, light armor. I don't use light armor, so let's... Sure. Sneak, lockpicking, pickpocket, speech, alchemy. Illusion. I don't use illusion. You have no perks in this skill. Okay, conjuration. Can I just leave? Or destruction? Restoration. Alteration. Enchanting. Well, I don't use shields anymore. Perk points, alright. Smithing, I need this. Well, can I leave now? To Solstein.
Captain Gyalin, ship shape and ready to go.
Captain Gyalin does the business around here. Comes the ship's mate.
Yes?
Yeah?
If you've got the gold, I'm your captain. Get yourself settled then.
Alright, well, I can't really fast travel, so I had to get on the boat and leave. And plus, look at all these dragon bones that I got from that fight. Dragon bones. Well, I guess that's not too much, but I mean, that is good though. Also, these dragon souls that I got, 15 Look at. I had 17 earlier, but whatever. Okay, now what? How do I leave?
Yes? If you've got the gold, I'm your captain. Load up, and we'll get underway.
Do I leave? Oh my god. Alright,
what was that?
I gave him 500 gold for no reason. So here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna drop some stuff to where I have enough room for it. Then I'll come back here to pick it up again, and then go back to Skyrim and then store it and stuff. Anyways, I got Murak's sword. Murak's staff too. Uh, That's actually really cool. Alright. Let's just drop this stuff here. Bop, bop, bop. Alright. Wait, first? That's light armor. But it does it does make me look cooler. I mean, it doesn't really match my armor or anything, but it does make me look cooler, so I guess that's that. And it's the same armor rating, so I guess it doesn't really matter what I do.